This looks like a boxing ring. Scuffle Island. He called it Square Island. Battles await beyond the gate. It's gonna close. And we're gonna have to fight. So we're doing macho battles? Dude has three on him. Ugh. It's long? I didn't want to know. I didn't want to hear that. Ugh. That's not what I wanted to hear at all. I gotta chase him all the way across the world. Get 100 coins. How many battles? I have to hit these things 6 times. 6 whole times. You can't tell me a bad guy's not in charge of this. Ah! I got ran over. Bam! Ah, crap, it can move again. It's bouncing off the ring. Oh, wow, I still got hit. I was so afraid that it was gonna add a third roll. Like, it would roll, bounce, chase me again, bounce, chase me again. So I'm like sitting here waiting for it. Let's go. Is this the flying one? Oh no, it's the boo. It's the dumb boo. This one I just gotta look at. You die, you have to restart? Oh crap! Oh, God! Doom moves fast. Good, I got 50 from that. I didn't know it sped up after you got rid of all of its tags. Because I kind of ignored the ones in the desert. Just like I ignored this guy in the desert. Jesus. How many stickers does he have on him? This is gonna be annoying. Okay. That's fair. Got him. Dude, you're so annoying. I still got hit. Ah! Oh, you're never close enough. You're literally never close enough to hit this dude. You can hit it when it does that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Why can't I hit this dude? How was I still too late? So you can hit him during his dive, is what you're saying? Okay. You have to hit him during the dive. Okay. You can't hit him before the dive. Gotcha. Wish I knew that before I wasted all my HP. Wait, I have a life up mushroom. Oh crap, I hit too early. I had to be careful with that. Try again. Ha ha ha. Try again. Okay, so now he's on the floor. So now he's just like any other regular Koopa Troopa. Paper Macho Koopa Paratroopa. Wait, there's more? Wait, I thought that was the last one. Okay, so I game over to on not the last one? You got two on the sides. So that's all I gotta do is knock them back at him? You're nothing compared to the Cooper Paratrooper. Easy mode. Oh, I see what he's doing. I'm gonna do the jump thing. I don't know why I was waiting. Pick up Macho Stone Spike. I wonder what the end is. Paper Macho Buzzy Bill. And its stickers on its tummy. Gets faster as it bounces around. That sucked. Ah, it just stopped all the way over there. I still got hit. Ugh. So far away. Ah, you turd. The hell was that? Like super revved up to do nothing. Oh god. Still got hit. Oh well, we're full HP anyway. From that heart we got back. We're getting a lot of money from this. Rich! Rich, I say! Okay. If your warrior tummy rumbles, you may come here once again to satisfy your hunger. Was that supposed to be like a play on Winnie the Pooh? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's 8 found. I need 3 more. Because they said there's 11 islands total. Adventuring on the high seas, looking for islands, yes we. I think I have the key that I need already though. I have the diamond key. I was just curious if there was more. So I thought I'd do my best to try to find all the islands, you know? not really an island, that's so much so a cruise ship. Gotta be missing an island somewhere. No, Heart Island's coming up. Yeah, it's Heart Island right there. That's Hammer Island over there. Well, I guess there's technically only two islands left, because one of the islands is that Diamond Island, and I know where that's at. I just haven't gone to it yet because I didn't think I want to find the rest of the islands first. So I think here's where I need to be. Okay, so we're looking for... There he goes. Extend. Grip. Pull. Got a chest. Healing heart. Collectible treasure. Oh wait, I didn't go all up to this right-hand corner. You do that. There might be an island over there. What's with the toad statues on these islands? What happens if you find them all? So many mysteries. That's a really good question. I'm still trying to figure that out myself. We got blooped. The blooper said no. Nothing. Interesting. Now I'm thinking maybe I found them all. They're gonna put two islands that close to each other. Then again, they put those two close to each other. So I suppose it's not out of the realm of possibility. Pop up once I move away from the area. I guess I go to the cheap, get that church chest over there, or that treasure. Stop my forward motion. I was trying to go straight. This is around here somewhere. Probably right around here. Alright, let's see. Where are the treasure? Okay, well, there's a treasure. Also a bunch of cheap-cheeps. And we'll ignore those, though. Let's grab this. Unless they decide they want to attack me when I grab the treasure. Because at that point we can go do it. King Shroomzy's coffin. King Shroomzy's. The toad of gods. I don't think there's any island over here though. Well, aside from that one in the center. What the? The star is massive. What kind of island is this? The tower staying in the Great Sea. That's the sea tower, obviously. So I'm still technically missing two, supposedly missing two. The purple streamer wraps all the way up to the top. This one might be a bit trickier. We might... no, we need two more keys. Ah, darn it. Wow, it's so tall. My neck hurts just looking at it. It's like it's piercing the sky. It stretches up and up and up. So does the purple streamer. Can't wait to climb my way up this thing. Think of all the floors we'll get to explore. It's probably less exciting when you can't float, but it'll still be fun. Now, how do we climb it? Yeah, so I only have one of the keys that we need. It looks like you need more than just the diamond key. Is this not it? Huh. So I guess I need some kind of orbs? Three round openings for three round somethings. Okay, so I thought the key was what we needed for here, but clearly not. Out there on the ocean. I just don't know where they are. I thought so. I guess I gotta find them. I got 9. So there's 2 more somewhere on this map. Searching the areas where it doesn't seem like there's an island at currently. I feel like that'd be my best chance to find one. Oh crap, no, I don't want to wait that up. That would have sucked. A huge shell sitting pretty on the seafloor. There's no way you could swim down there for it. Guess there's something down here. Oh, the Hammer Bros in here. Oh, okay, so there might be toads in here. Considering the, But you can't hammer the Paracoopers, can you? Like, they're in the air, so they can't be hammered, right? Yeah, they're in the air. I don't think this works. Group shell shot. It's giving me three charms. So move him down. R2. Then. Nah, do each one by one. There you go. Now I can kill him. Use the gold boots. Gonna jump on the head. There we go. There you go. Again. That wasn't a wave battle. Alright, get three turns. Move you over. Move you over. So I can actually kill the Koops. And still take these guys down. I think a regular hammer should be able to do it. Yep. Which means I probably should be able to regular jump on those guys too, the big guys. Might not be in here. Oh, it's a paper tray guy, or a snippet or something. Yeah, it was a snippet. He better recharge it. He better not rip me off. Okay, there you go. Anything else? A new watch? There's one more in here somewhere. I'm waiting to see if I run into something. It's like it's really... There we go. Yup, yup, yup. Oh. What was that goof troop laugh? Yup, yup, yup. I'm anger. I'm pathos. I'm humor. And together they're known as filling fungi. What? Don't you just love it? You love it, I can tell. So confused by what they're supposed to be. Are they supposed to be some kind of pop group or something? Guess that means they are supposed to be a pop group? Alright, let's see. More weird markings. I still don't know what this is about, but I might as well update my copy to match. Okay. Shangri-Spa. Shangri-Spa toad statue. We got them all. But then the center is the three key one. And I don't remember where Diamond Island is yet. I still haven't found Diamond Island. So I guess that's what our goal is now, is to figure out where Diamond Island is. Oh, and there's still one more treasure that we can get now too.